Hey guys, ZM here. Forget that I'm for far beyond life GR, in case you've ever seen me around. In this video I'm gonna show you how to play guitar through FL Studio. Now what you need is obviously a guitar and a cable with a 1/4 inch jack on the one end and 1/8 inch jack on the other end. Now I have an adapter, but don't you do that. This could harm your sound card, especially if you have a PC. Now you plug the cable into your line in. You start up FL Studio. By the way, that's the simplest way of getting sound. You start strumming your guitar like a crazy fuck. But nothing happens. Oh my god. What do I do? I'm gonna show you right now. Once again. Now, really important note, you're gonna need ASIO for all so you can play guitar through FL Studio. So download it at asioforall.com or net, I don't really remember, Google it. Now once you've downloaded ASIO for all, go to options, audio settings, select ASIO for all. The first time you open this, it might look like this. So you click on advanced options, expand this field here and make sure the audio output and the audio line input are selected. If you have no line input, you're gonna have to stick with a mic input that is too noisy. If you have USB interfaces, it might recognize those and you can select them. I don't know, someone please tell me so everyone else knows. Now, this one here, as you can see, reduce glitches and lower latency. I'm gonna show you the latency thing once I get the signal running. Now, select an insert that is not occupied by some channel. Go here, select your input. Now, because I have a stereo cable, I'm gonna select input 1, which is the left channel. As we all know, guitars are monophonic instruments. If your clean sound, if your dry sound clips too much, go to your Realtek panel and reduce the volume of the line in. And that should solve the problem. Of course, that means less distortion on your plugins. But well, you can cope with that, I think. Also, the latency thing. I'm gonna slide this all the way to the right, and here it is. I think you can hear the guitar, right? So anyway, I keep it right here, which is good. Also, you can reduce the volume if you want to from the slider, which I like to put at 65%. Or from the plugins. Now the plugins are going to be covered in some other video, if I ever make one, that is. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So once you figure things out, have fun rocking or metaling or jazzing or whatever you play. Yeah. Okay.